What's up guys, CAP4S here. Today I will be bringing you a video based on the game Borderlands, the pre-sequel. Now I have played this game before, but I didn't get too far in the campaign, and I figured that it would be a fun game to record. I would hope that you guys would have a little bit of fun with it, and I just figured it was a good game to record. So anyways, please sit back, relax, put your glasses on, and enjoy the video. And ignore that. Because my game's being weird, and new game.
Got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my two best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero.
If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Well, that was a pretty cool introduction to the game. I don't know what else to say. I'm kind of sad at the end, though. Anyways, I already know what I'm going to play. I'm going to play as CLAP-TRAP, the FRAG-TRAP, because, you know, I love CLAP-TRAP. Good little, nice little robot, funny as heck. I know he can be annoying sometimes, and I know a lot of people hate him, but I love him, personally, so let's get this started. Oops, you nearly chose to play as CLAP-TRAP. Close one, I know. You didn't mean that. You didn't, did you? Yes, I did. Hold on, you've met CLAP-TRAP, right? Annoyingly cheerful and talks a lot. You sure about this? Yes. Hope? Yeah. Seriously, CLAP-TRAP, you've heard about his weird action skill, right? This is really, really what you want. Yes, it is. It always starts with the echo device. Oh god. Okay. Sweet. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Oh. Dang. Oh. Alright, let's go. I thought all... No, this is before... No. This is after Borderlands 1, I think. I don't remember. After Borderlands 1, before Borderlands 2. So, I thought all CLAP-TRAP units were extinct except for the one I'm playing. Huh. Okay. They're not. Maybe it's just on Pandora. Alright. Oh. God, I have the worst aim. Alright. Oh. Whether or not I regret saving you will be... a good question. G to throw a grenade, alright. Danger. Oh, hard hack required. I thought it said danger. Wow, I'm stupid. Alright. People think robots can't feel pain, but we actually feel it in slow motion with great intensity. This robot died in horrific anguish. Okay, then.
That's awesome. Hey, you the ball tenders I hired.
Nade out.
R4GTP, reporting for duty.
Oh. Poor Jack.
Help! Lots of help! I got no idea who these asshole troops are or why they got a murder on for this space station, but they got me pinned!
And over his head, Jack. Aw, don't kick poor Jack. He's actually pretty cool right now.
Attention Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender stand before down. It is too stand late.
Down. Oh, I don't have any nades left. All right. Oh. Kill it, kill it. Yeah, sure, buddy.
Or, you want to wait? You're busy. That's cool. I'll just... Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I surfed. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface.
Alright, Jack. Sounds good. Talk. At your shield, sweet. Yeah, I already know. Yeah, game. Yeah, thank you.
Really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires.
Signal originates from Opus Pandora's moon.
Oh crap! Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets!
Yep, I already know, game. Thanks, though.
This day gets better and better. Alright, plan B. We can't take Helios back. We need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
Get to the chopper.
Who's she? She seems angry.
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion.
High five in the Turbo Mansion.
Alright, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby.
This door's already open. Alright. Jump! Oh, or not.
Oh, son of a dame.
Execute plan, shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run!
GG.
She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
What the heck was that creature?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know,
could kill us with his brain.
What the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the CLAP-TRAP units tried to wrench kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. I can't... Pass.
What? I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad. We will speak again, John.
So is like Jack his fake name, or is John? I don't know. Or is he just one of those bosses that always gets his employees' names mixed up? I love how I'm being shot at. I'm trying to worry about names.
I want this station, and I want to save the universe. What the hell is that supposed to be?
Medic! Turn over here!
Come down! Come down!
I just want to leave, you jerkasses!
Got him. Alright, oh gosh, oh gosh. Shoot him! Oh gosh. Screw it, charge! Oh gosh, I'm almost out of ammo. Oh, I need ammo, I need ammo, I need ammo. Oh no.
How's that shield holding up?
Not very good, Jack. Not very good at all, since it's a crappy shield. Oh, hello.
I tried!
Yes, I'm knifing it. Kill it. Oh, I just punched it with my freaking robot hands. Okay, then. grab this. Grab all of this good stuff. Grab all that. Sorry if you guys can hear the keyboard in the background. I'm gonna try to get some stuff, the little rubber band things you can put under your keys. I'm gonna try to get a couple of some of those to put over all my keys so that you guys can't hear it as much. It's more of a muffled sound. And I'm also going to be trying to get a new microphone here soon to better my voice audio and such. Maybe lessen the background noise of the keyboard even more so that you don't hear it at all. That'd be really nice. If you guys have any ideas, please let me know, like any ideas as to what microphone or such I should use, because I've been thinking of getting the Snowball, and or I can't remember what it was, but there was a professional mic that I was thinking of getting. Alright, this way. Oh gosh, hello. You guys can't leave me alone for like 5 seconds. Skill points. Oh, skill points, yes. Thank you. And get my special ability. What is my special ability? I never really actually looked. Shout out. Right, bot. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, that was pretty cool. So, guessing that it had like a bunch of different things pop up, I would guess that I get like different options on my special thing. Who knows? We'll figure it out in the long run, but for now, let's just grab this weapon crate right here. There were two that were. No, there was only one. I'll just take this one. Yeah, that works. Oh, alright. Thank you, Jack.
Feet cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess?
Kill this guy. I'm pretty sure I know that I need to kill, you know, I have to like mark it. Alright. Oh, nade out. Oh, I got my special ability. Minion trap. Whoa! Okay, that works. This is kind of like the soldier. Kill it with fire. Oh, I can't aim worth crap. Oh, I got him. Hey. Punch him in the face. Let's try to kill all these minions first. Ooh. And before you guys ask, yes, I have played all the Borderlands except for the ones that the one that Telltale Games made. I haven't played that one, but I've played Borderlands 1 and Borderlands 2. And if there's another one, then I didn't know that. Oh, is this the boss? Necro Magician. Oh, what does that do? Oh, well, it instantly kills everyone. Okay. He just killed everyone.
over there. Let's go.
Alright guys, I think I'm not going to make it too long of an episode, just to see if you guys actually like the series or not, and whether or not I should do more, even though this is a new YouTube account, and you guys there probably won't be too many people watching this. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video though. If you guys liked it, please hit that like button down below, and if you guys didn't like it, please put down in the description reasonings why you didn't like it, and ideas as to what I could do better. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I will see you in the next one.